What's a soulmate?
It's like a best friend, but more. It's the one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else. It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you. A soulmate is someone who you carry with you forever. It's the one person who knew you and accepted you and believed in you before anyone else did. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
Danilin, who would have thought this journey started on OkCupid? A dating app full of sims. Looking to find love. That was nowhere near genuine. I'm going to go with Brianna in this and say, we found love in a hopeless place. Today I'm filled with untamed joy that you stand before me as the woman I will love with every fiber of my being. You are my best friend and my favorite gamer, babe. You are my Buster Posey. You are my Neo. You are player 456. You are my chosen one. The one I want to spend the rest of my life with.
To the only man I'm going to love, you came into my life at the right swipe. You're the best I ever had, and you make me proud to be called your wife. Loving you has been like listening to my favorite Bieber song on repeat. You are my thick red Asian blanket in the winter, my favorite Starbucks drink in the fall, my allergy pills in the spring, and the bright sunflowers in the summer.
You're truly the most caring and selfless person I've ever met. And I promise to provide the care and selflessness you have shown me for the years I've known you. I promise to be the man that you inspire me to be and the man that you deserve. When we start to grow a family in the future, I promise to be the best father I can possibly be because I know that you will be a great mother. Lastly, I promise to spend every day I have left on this earth taking you to watch San Francisco Giants play in every major league ballpark. I love you.
I don't know if you'll ever know how much I adore you, but I vow to spend the rest of my life trying to show you. We are quarantined for life. I love you.
It will take trust to know that in your hearts, you truly want what is best for each other. It will take dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take loyalty to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment to hold true to the journey you have both pledged today. Woo! I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Woo!
Great moments are born from great opportunity, and that's what you have here tonight. That's what you've earned here tonight. One wedding. Tonight, we are the greatest party in the world. You were born to be here, every one of you, and you were meant to be here tonight. This is your time. Now go out there and take it.
So, let's raise a toast to the beautiful bride and groom as they start their new chapter in life as husband and wife. Once again.